special treat for you while you're giving into the Lord, and I'm just going to let that happen.
God is wild about us.
What are you doing here? It'll scare them all away.
Tim? Is that you? What are you doing?
I'm in the wild getting ready to shoot the exclusive panda bear. Wait, that didn't sound good. I mean, take a picture.
Well, Tim, we're not in the wild. We're at River Rock Christian Fellowship, and why are we whispering?
I saw the signs for Pandamanium, and I wanted to be the first photographer here. Am I? You haven't called National Geographic yet, have you?
No.
No, I haven't.
Have you seen any pandas?
Well, yes, I have, actually. I have one right here.
It's a big one. It's huge.
Yeah, well, Tim, are you okay? There's gonna be pandas all over the church because, you see, we're having Pandamania Vacation Bible School! Children all get to learn about how God is so totally wild for them. It's gonna be great.
I knew that. I was just kidding, you know?
Oh. Well, you know, since you already have all your gear and stuff, how about if you came and you took pictures of all the staff in their Pandamania shirts and their little panda things and all the children playing that bamboo blast games and the treetop treats, and they get to learn all about how God is so totally wild for them. Would you come and do that?
That sounds great. You haven't called National Geographic, right?
No, I haven't called National Geographic yet. All right, we'll see you. We are having our first Vacation Bible School. We're so excited. It's called Pandamania. Yay! Woo-hoo! And it's free, and it's for children that are going into kindergarten. So 5-year-olds, you know, they may not be in it yet, but if they're going into it, it's totally great. Up to 6th grade. And it's going to be here. It's on July 18th to the 22nd from 9 in the morning till noon. And you can bring your grandchildren. You can bring your kids. Take a breath, Elisa. You can invite your neighbors. I have flyers that can go out to some of your neighbors if you want to take some. And I have registration that's in the back. So during our 4th of July hot dog festival today, come and see me and I'll get you registered. I'll give you some forms to pass out. Just thank you so much. And I'm just really looking forward to this. I also still need a couple of volunteers. So if you're interested in that, you can see me for that too. All right, God bless you. Thank you very much.